a successful start to the new campaign. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is Madden Draft Champions. The Raiders got the season off on the right foot, but they definitely still have room for improvement as they take the field for the second time. They'll score out here against the Seattle Seahawks.
And Billy Cummins looks ready to get this one underway. The Raiders are back deep, waiting to return the kick. This game has officially begun. Martin's got a chance for a return. He gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. Newton's, of course, going to be the man at quarterback today. Randall's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Mitchell's there to take him down.
Randall's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
First down at the 35. Out of the eye. Here's the handoff.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out, they'll throw it over the top.
Second and four. Another carry here. Here's a look at the offense, and this core group of wide receivers must find a way to get open today. Third down and one. Randall's taking the handoff, and he's tackled down after picking up the first. The Raiders step up to the line, employing now their jumbo package.
Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
Has the catch.
Nothing like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver at the last second, looks up and makes the catch.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Has 12 on this play.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice.
First and goal from the 9 to the ground. What a way to start the game. First possession touchdown. Still, that's a terrific touchdown here late in the first, and they've now taken the lead.
Shoot, touchdowns are terrific no matter what time you get them, though, Jim. But, hey, late in the first, what a way to answer for that offense. That was a really, really sharp drive.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. And now Austin. Taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. McCoy's taking the field now. This is his sixth season as a quarterback in the NFL.
Well, Colt McCoy, when he's come in, he has shown everybody that he can move around and make some plays. I think the big question is, does he have enough arm to throw the football down the field and can be a where he can be a consistent NFL quarterback?
McCoy's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. First down at the 29. And Matthews is all over the ball carrier.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Coming up, second down. They give it to him on the counter. And This will end up as a 2-yard loss.
On the offensive side, if it's third and long, there's very few plays that you have that are going to pick this up. So be careful in a situation like this.
This is third down. This will probably be the last play of the quarter. One quarter complete, and we'll take a break as you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Donnie Jones now ready to punt. This punt will be returned. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line. That return's good for about 13. The Raiders coming back onto the field on offense. They took it down the field for a touchdown the last time they had it.
Listen, momentum is on their side. When you have that going for you, keep the defense guessing at what you're going to do. So I think it's very important to stay aggressive in this situation.
Randall's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Gets the handle here. Rounds in on the tackle. After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. The Raiders bring in an extra tight end for this play. Looking at every option. Mitchell's there to make the tackle.
Well, the way the rules are in the NFL now, you can't hit the receivers, you can't hit the quarterback. And if you give the quarterback this kind of time, he is always going to find an open receiver.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Randall's got it on the handle. And it's John Beeson who makes the tackle. We've hit the 2-minute warning here in the first half. All right, and welcome back where we've got an offense on that field that wants to try and increase the lead before we move to halftime. Second down and 10. It's Randall out of the backfield who gets the pass. Gets about 4 yards that time. The Seahawks defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. We'll go nickel. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, you just get tired of sending three or four players at the quarterback in passing situations. So this time the defensive coordinator sends the blitz, and they are up for it. They get to the QB and get a sack.
Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. The Seahawks offense trying to buck the trend that's taken hold here as they come out for this next drive. Defense has taken over. Each team has been forced to punt on its last possessions.
Well, I got some information for them, or some advice, I should say, Jim. Don't try too hard, because if you go out there and try too hard to buck a trend like this where the defenses are playing well, it usually leads to a mistake. Good job by the offense here. Hustle up, get that football snap, conserve time, and most of all, conserve that timeout. Those are big down the stretch.
Third down on the way.
Here goes. 3-19. 3-19.
Out of the gun. And the catch is made by Doyle. And that's a gain of 13. The Seahawks are going to burn the first of their 3 timeouts right here. First down at the 36. Had it, but dropped it.
Wright's not able to come up with the catch. And a lot of times when you see a receiver drop a pass, they take their eyes off it. That's one thing. Or they're just trying to get it in their hands too quick. Why? Because they're trying to make some yards after the catch. That was the problem that time.
Second and 10. And this goes incomplete as he was looking over the middle.
Sometimes on third and long from the defensive side, I like the fact that you can blitz. Send more guys than they can block. Make the quarterback throw the football quickly and short. Then it's all up to coming up and making the tackle.
Oh, it almost picked off that time. As we near halftime, the scoreboard says it all. A big, bold zero on the scoreboard for that team as the defense has completely frustrated them, Phil.
Wouldn't surprise me to see the coach go in at halftime and make some changes on the offensive side. So, man, if you're lucky enough to survive halftime, you better come out and play a lot better in the third quarter.
They tackle him at the 26-yard line and a run back of about 14. The Seahawks have to be pretty proud of their defense up to this point as we approach halftime. But then again, that could be said on the other side of the field, too.
Yeah, that's what we're seeing, good defense. And listen, when you go in at halftime, you talk about what you're doing on offense. It's not necessarily the plays are bad. It's the order in which you are calling them. Catch the defense off guard. That's what play calling is about.
The Raiders signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. This next play coming from the 47-yard line. Newton in shotgun formation. Down on the field. On target. The Raiders will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down. That long gain sets them up here on this play. Newton's going to take the snap from the Raiders. Touchdown! And that touchdown figures to have them in a very comfortable spot heading into the halftime break.
Ooh, they are feeling good. There's no doubt about that. It's been a show of good offense here so far in the first half. And now what you got to do, halftime comes, you got to go in there and tell yourself to keep this going and keep the pressure on.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Austin's got it. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Raiders' defense got tested on that last drive, but eventually it led to a punt.
Yeah, it was an awesome job by the defense. They really did a lot of things correct. They hustled. They played hard. That is the cornerstones of any good defense.
McCoy is lined up. Two tight ends set. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Lott's going to make the tackle. The Seahawks are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining. Second and four coming up. Ready for intermission. First, one more play. The Seahawks will take the snap from the 30. Looking long. What a catch. The teams head to the locker room, and we'll be heading to the studio to our pal Larry Ridley as you watch the NFL on EA Sports.
Thanks, Jim. I'm Larry Ridley, and welcome to the EA Sports Halftime Report. The Raiders are up right now and are looking to keep up the pressure moving forward. The Seahawks won't panic either. They know they just need to take it one play at a time.
With this kick, the second half is underway. Austin's got a chance to return this one. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Seahawks talk things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going. Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Loss of three on the play. The Seahawks take it from the 23. Great pass, great catch, great control.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
Third and nine coming up. The Seahawks will look to get to the 37 to pick up a first down. McCoy's got it in the gun. Lays out and makes the catch.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all in one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
From the gun. It's Kirby with the reception. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Jim, when you see these out routes thrown and caught, it's all about timing and rhythm. The quarterback, he has both. That throw is right on target. Nice throw, Kip.
McCoy's now completed four in a row. He was looking for shorts, but this pass goes incomplete. Second and 10 coming up. The Seahawks will take the snap from the 45. The catch is made by Jarius Wright. That's his first reception today. Coming to the line at the 32. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. McCoy's going to take it from the gun. Hooper's going to pull in the bullet pass. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Handoff made. Shakes off the hit. Gains 13. He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day.
Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line. Takes Met after a gain of 3. Welcome back to the action on a day where defenses have ruled. The final quarter begins with this snap.
When you get third and goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
Loss of a couple that time. The Seahawks lined up. Bunch formation. Third and goal from the 8. Jack Doyle has the catch. That's a gain of 6.
Offside. Defense.
That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count. The long drive continues. Third and goal at the 4. Wright has the reception. Wright met after a gain of 3.
Take the points. That's what I'm telling you, coach. Take the points. You didn't get it done on third and goal. Get 3 points and keep momentum on your side.
The handoff to Ben Tate. The Seahawks turn the ball over on downs.
I'm not going to disagree with the coach at all making that decision. Fourth and short, he just figures his offense, we can get this. Well, he was wrong. Now you hope the defense can come out there and stop him.
A miserable place to start this next drive.
The Raiders ready to get this drive started. The last time they had it, Phil, it was a touchdown, and they got all the way to the end zone mainly through the air.
Yeah, they did it through the air. They got good protection. You know, we love what the quarterback is doing, but how about the wide receivers and everybody catching the football, separating from the defender, and they're getting some easy throw and catches out there.
We return out of the 2-minute warning. Fourth quarter action. Looking to go deep. It's intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
First down at the 21. Ball is out. The offense was able to recover the ball. Every play is huge now. Second down on the way.
Always try to save the timeout or timeouts when you can. And one way to do it is go to the hurry-up offense. Good job.
Cooper's got it on a pass. Had some heat on it.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. And it's swatted away. Second down, late in the fourth quarter. Is beginning to run out here midway in the fourth. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains. First down, pressure on every snap down.
Good job by the offense going the hurry-up offense. You do this to get the plays in, but also you want to conserve the timeouts.
Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way. The Seahawks will take the snap from the 40. It's going the other way, and this game is all but over.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Raiders will try to put a little drive together and not give the football away, Phil, as each team seems to like one on treat it like it's a hot potato.
Well, sometimes it is a hot potato. Did you know back in 1985, Jim, I set a record for fumbles in a football season? It wasn't easy to do, but I accomplished it. It was a lot of hard work, and I got it done.
The Seahawks lined up in the nickel. Second down and 12. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw. What a catch. The Seahawks decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Now first and 10. Makes the grab. Touchdown.
Well, that touchdown just put the icing on the cake, Jim. Whatever you want to say, because now the lead's too big. Not enough time for the other team to come back. Great job by the offense.
The Raiders getting ready for the kickoff. On Boston will test the coverage. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Seahawks head onto the field here, Phil, looking for anything positive after what has truly been a disappointing performance all around.
I think when you have games like this and you're behind and it's just not gone well for you all day, then you just try to get the game over with, even though you're losing. Because if you keep forcing the issue and trying to make plays, all that can happen is probably bad, and you don't want to get anybody hurt in this situation.
Seahawks will take the snap from the 35. Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. The Seahawks will look to get to the 45 to pick up a first down. McCoy is back in shotgun formation. Has the reception all alone. The Seahawks signal for the timeout, and they have none remaining.
Just 33 yards to go to the end zone.
First down following the long play. McCoy standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Catch made near the sideline. That's reception number two for him.
That short pass play picked up six. It's now second down and four.
McCoy's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
The defense had that one covered.
Now looking at third down. The Seahawks will line up the first down markers right at the 23-yard line. Jonathan Joseph with the interception. What a horrible time to throw the interception. But hats off to the defense here, Phil. They come up with the stop, the play, the takeaway at just the right time.
Yeah, listen, I give the defense all the credit in a situation like this. You know, they took advantage of a quarterback who they knew was going to have to take a chance, and they were ready to pounce on it.
Well, Phil, I enjoyed watching the game with you, and how about a final thought about that victory?
Well, you know, Jim, I wish I could say the same, that I enjoyed spending these last 3 hours with you, but that's just not the case. But, no, just kidding, of course. Nice win. They got to feel good about what they've done and celebrate a little tonight.
I think I'll see you next week, maybe. For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.